Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Half-Life. I'm your host, The Monster, and let's get back into it. In the previous episode, we swam through this film, and now we're going to try to progress even more than before. Hopefully, maybe. I do not know what is going on. Hazardous machinery, indeed. That looks like that would instantly kill me. Hey, I got a gun! Bam! Okay, good. And I don't have to. Oh gosh. Okay, I thought I heard a thing.
Barnacle.
Okay, good. I've got me some health and some armor. So, let's see if we can find any more of my stuff. What is this here? Oh, it stops it. That's nice. What about over here? Can I get more of my equipment? Apparently so. Okay, there's the pall of meat. It's falling down, I think. So what's over here through this door? I think I've been through here before. I actually think I have. Okay. Yeah, I have. Okay. But enough back here. Let's progress forward. Here we go. Onward and forward. Okay. Onwards and forwards. No, I'm in the water again. Okay. Jump. Walking forward. Okay, so, and we're back here. Press this button. Okay, so, I've got some... Oh, gosh. Die. Okay, good. And I killed the net. So it looks like I have a few brief seconds to activate that. Ooh, what does this do? Okay, so what did that do for me? Let's turn the bomb on. Okay, so... So I need to press this button at the correct time to get through that mistake. So let's try doing it with the right ones. Come on. So let's press it when it's at its peak. Jump up this and go fastly. Yeah, I did it. I'm gonna equip my gun. I think it's F6, yes. Good. I saved. I did not want to have to do that all over again. Okay. Oh gosh, what is going on? Oh, hey, body parts. There is a ladder over here. What's down here? Nothing. I injured myself for no reason. Let's go. Okay, so, back onto this. Hazardous machinery, go! Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I don't want to get squashed, dude. Oh god. Terrifying. I'm not good at this. Oh, what the? Okay. Go! Okay, so what does this one do? What does this one do that's so special? Nothing. Go! Okay, so what's this one do? Okay, so it goes down three times. One, two, three. Go! Okay, I'm through. I did it. I saved myself. Or did I? No, I haven't. Oh god, I don't want to do this. I think I'll die in here. No, I didn't. Good. Mostly because I sprinted through it, but that's besides the point. Anything back here? Anything good back there? What if I just jump really fast? No, I think there's an invisible wall back here. Keep going. Alright. This take so far. Incinerated. I'm on fire. That was the incinerator. All right, that's not cool. I fell. Well, what do I do now? Can't really get up anywhere anymore because I fell. What do I do? Oh, okay. I guess I'll fall some more. So... Oh. Hi. I guess it's time for me to equip this. I still don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, the only real place I need to go now... Oh, I thought I killed you! Die! Okay, good. Come on. Jump at me. Time for you to die! Come on, jump at me. this way. Is it certain death? No, it's not good. I found stairs. That way. What's over here? Is it even more certain death? Nope. Okay. Let's go this way. Alright, what's over here? Where are the stairs, darn it? Ah. Something in my eye. Oh. Oh, man. I don't have a gun, so I have to punch it again. Good, I punched with that. Okay, so let's keep going. Healing. So it looks like I cannot fall off of those conveyor belts. Otherwise, I'll have to do all this. So, it looks like a long way up. So it looks like I'm going to have to not fall off. Okay, so here we are again. I'm gonna jump up this, and then we go really fast. Go really fast. Be going away from the noises. Okay, good. Oh. Wait a minute. Wait, why did I go through that if I wanted to just end up in the same spot? So I could have just gone this way and been fine. Wait. That's a thing. I don't want to go that way, I'll die. I guess I'll have to go this way then. Let's see what's back here. Come on. Come on. Darn it. Oh, I know what I need to do. It involves this. And not this. Bam! Load. Why would they put that there? Why would they put so many barnacles there? Jeez, okay, questionable ethics. Good, I got through there. Let's get out of this mess. Come on. Yeah! Oh no. Oh god. No! I died. That's just a bunch of stuff I don't want to deal with. Jump. Die. These stupid things are creepy. What if I can just toss that up and then just bam! I think I got most of it. Nope, that didn't work. Come on. Let me reload so I can kill this thing. Good, it's dead. Okay, so, well, I just had to waste this C4. But we did it! And everything is just fine. Okay. I guess we'll just keep going until something else happens. Or, you know, we get to where we need to be. Which would be... What the... What the heck are you? Why do you have a hand growing out of you? He can punch me through the glass. Well, that's disturbing. Can I press this button? Will pressing this button set you free? Oh god, it did! No! Why'd I do this? Oh no. Why did I do that? What was the point of me doing that? Okay, good. Maybe I can heal up a bit here. And get away. Why am I doing this? Why do I keep doing this? What's the point of me doing this? Seriously. This is not what I need to do. I don't know what's going on. Oh! Lord. They just exploded. I'm gonna run away. Oh god! Press the button! Haha! You will suffer the same fate as those head grabs. Haha! No, don't shoot me! Don't look at me! Die! Just go away and die! Yeah! He just exploded in pieces! Yeah! I like this! Be good. Alright, so, I'm gonna hang on here for a bit. So, that's good enough for now. In the next episode, maybe we will find out what else is happening in this facility, and hopefully that giant alien thing that I accidentally set free won't come and hunt me down and murder me dead. But that's for the next episode. So until then, this has been the Wanster, and see you around.